传媒创办人、反中乱港分子黎智英涉嫌串谋勾结外国势力危害国家安全案件，今天在香港西九龙裁判法院正式开审。
Daily support the truth. It's very important for the whole world.